arm was put there by the FBI. Which one's her arm was put there by the FBI? Which one's the party down? My grandchild's still. Oh, my grandchild's terrorist. Which one's the terrorist? The arm was made of a composite of human spinal cord. The arm was made of a composite of humans, animals, and other animals too. Increase effectiveness. At the Army facility, we facility redstone have only SRCS scan for radioactivity. Radio frequency absorption and X-ray contamination. X-ray contamination moved in a dedicated mailing recycling bin. Thank you for your reply. I don't know whether there is a psychological effect. Thank you for your reply. I don't know if there is a psychological effect. The human organism will be unable to ignore. Thank you for your reply. Later investigations revealed that the arm was invented by J. Lewis to target. That was invented by J. Lewis to target soldiers on the battlefield, and it was going to harm all soldiers on the battlefield, and it was going to harm all. And then it was later revealed to be a sonic weapon. Although it was later revealed to be a sonic weapon. Causes tissue disruption.
Oh,